some wood for your house or for your tools. After you get some wood, it should be getting close to your first night. Don't worry, if you haven't built your house yet, just dig a hole 2 blocks down and cover the top. That will confuse the mobs for sure. Once the night is over, you can start building your house, which will take a lot of wood. Once you finish your house, you'll need to put down some torches or else the mobs will get you. And that is how you go from being a noob to a pro in no time. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe. Bye!